What's going on, YouTube? Tis I, Ashton Waganda. I'm back again, opening up more Pokemon cards. This time, though, it's gonna be a Forbidden Light booster box. This is awesome, because this is a brand new set. I haven't even opened one of these booster packs before, and I get to open a whole box of them. This is gonna be sweet. I'm gonna be doing it, breaking this video up into parts so it's not too long, it's not too short. It's gonna be super awesome. There's not gonna be a webcam in the corner allowing you to see my reactions, which sucks. My cat ate my webcam. So, I mean, what am I supposed to do? I gotta buy a new one, but I'm not gonna wait to open a Forbidden Light booster box until I get a new webcam. No, I'm gonna open this bad boy right now. So let's do it. Oh yeah, it's time, guys. Let's open up this Forbidden Light booster box. I'm psyched. Just looking at this puppy. Oh yeah, Sun and Moon, baby. Heck yeah. Let's open this bad boy up. You gotta fold it properly, otherwise it's not, you're just not doing it right, I'm sorry. So I'm gonna, last time I think I pulled like that, like front, front, back, back. I'm gonna go just straight up, one, two, four, six, eight, and nine. That's how we're gonna do it. So let's check out these pack skis here. Nice, we got a Zygarde. I don't even know what that is. I feel stupid. I'm sorry, guys. That's like I can think of what its name is, but I'm not sure how to pronounce it. Greninja, which yeah, supposedly there's gonna be a lot of Kalos Pokemon in here, which I am totally cool with. And what is that? I don't even know what these Pokemon are. I feel like a complete idiot. Alright, so we got some sweet looking packs here. I have read that this set is supposed to be like, it's got a lot of Kalos Pokemon in it, which I'm stoked on because Kalos is my favorite region. I mean, besides Kanto and Johto, I don't know. It's hard to even really compare the modern regions to the old regions just because the old regions have that nostalgia factor. But even now, we're gonna get something cool right off the bat. Oh, I forgot to show the code. Hey guys, there's your code. Alright. Yeah, I didn't focus my camera beforehand here. It's gonna be four from the back, I believe. And I think there's an energy in every pack, if I am to understand correctly. All right, so first pack, let's see what we're gonna get. Fossil Excavation Map. Sure. Braxian, very cool. I like that artwork. Not a big Braxian fan, honestly, but not a huge fan of the Fennekin line at all, but that's a cool card. And there's nothing personal, like, against I don't have anything against Fennekin, Braxian, all those guys. Got a Lightning-type energy. Fennekin. Sad and afraid Rockruff, who has a surprise attack. Flabébé, aww, it's just a baby. Flabébé. Litleo, the Claymation Litleo, I like that. Cubone looking up at a cloud that is shaped like a Marowak's head. Very sad, indeed. Well, it would be a Mar- is it a Mar- they would have to be a Marowak's head, right? Like, cause Cubone's- I guess a Cubone could give birth to a Cubone, right? It doesn't have to be a Marowak giving birth, or, I don't know. Ooh, all right, so first pack we get a reverse rare, Noivern, and let's see what's gonna be underneath. Oh, oh! Oh yeah, That's pretty sick. To pull on your first pack, we got a Rainbow Rare Lucario GX. That's only the second rainbow card I've ever pulled. And you know what? Lucario's pretty sweet. I like him. Not my favorite or anything. I wasn't a part of that whole trend of everybody loving Lucario. But I do think he's pretty sweet. He's a pretty awesome Pokemon to have in-game. And now I have a very awesome version of him in card form. And yeah, I don't know about grading, but that looks pretty centered to me. I don't know. All right, well, that is gonna get set aside. Heck yeah, Rainbow Rare on the first pack, dudes. We got 8 packs to go in this episode alone. And then we got even more after that, you know? I wish they would not do that with the codes. So we know we're getting a regular rare. All right. Poipole. Okay, that's another Ultra Beast I was not aware of. Poipole. Its name is Poipole. That is ridiculous. Poipole, Uxie, Unit Energy, Darkness Energy, Claymation, well, I shouldn't say Claymation, just Clay, Execute, I like it, Scatterbug, Gible, and I swear to gosh, in the last set, there is a Gible card that looks almost exactly like this, and that type of stuff just bothers the crap out of me. Like, and I don't even know why we need so many Gibbles, you know what I mean? And like so many of the same Pokemon card. Like, there's a lot of Pokemon out there. I don't know why they don't, you know, expand a little bit more with the sets. It seems like some of these sets, like, it's a lot of the same Pokemon in a row. All right, I'll take this reverse rare Arachnid. I get excited for reverse rares. Reverse holos. Like, I like them. I like collecting them. I like, you know, it, especially getting one that I don't already have. And we got a regular rare Aegislash, which I will take. That's a cool looking card. Aegislash is a super cool Pokemon. I'll take it. So yeah, I'm going kind of slow here. I'll just try to speed it up. Oh, another stupid regular rare pack. Oh, I threw it without... I just get so upset when I see it's a dumb green one, I just throw it. It's just annoying. And yeah, Diggersby, he was in the last set. Like, Doublade, now I can, well, as long as I get a Honedge, I can evolve into my Aegislash. Zygarde, dog form. I know that's not his real name. Water Energy, Scatterbug, Snover, Skrelp, I like that. That's a good artwork. Bunnelby, aw, he's like, yeah, I'm doing good. I'm digging holes. Froakie, yeah, I like Froakie. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's the first Prism card I've ever pulled. I've actually never gotten one, but I've never opened a booster box. So on the green, so that's cool. So the green code pack, you can still get a Prism card. And that is an Arceus, whatever you want to call it. And that is pretty sweet, dude. And then behind it, we have a regular rare Barbaracle. I'm not sure how to pronounce this one. I was just going to say Barbacle initially, but it might be Barbaracle. No, I don't know. But look at that. I mean, that's cool artwork. Like, I like this Pokemon. I mean, it's like weird, and the design is a little bit... I remember when I first saw it, thinking the design was just like, what is going on with that design? It's weird. Like, it's not... And it's not good, but it's grown on me. I'm fine with it. Okay. Let's open up another. Come on, there's got to be another sick pull in here, you know? Well, I mean, I think we're doing pretty good with Prism Arceus and Prism Arceus and Rainbow Rare Lucario. I mean, I'm not complaining, you know, but I think we got more. I said in the intro that this was going to be, there's some sick pulls in here, and you know what? I don't want to lie to you guys. So, yeah. Crasher Wake, Fairy Energy, Clauncher, Honedge, now we have the whole line, Helioptile, and I really dig that artwork. Furfrou, which, gosh, I hate this Pokemon. I mean, I don't hate it, but just the gimmick is so stupid. In my opinion, Goomy. Oh, a reverse rare Helioptile. And see what I'm saying? Like, the reverse rare version of this card looks so... Or reverse holo version of this card looks so much cooler than the regular. It looks awesome. And we got a regular rare Heatran. Boiling Impact. I love some of the names of the moves in TCG. They're just funny, you know? So, what is the deal here? There's another green pack. What is the deal here? Because I saw someone doing a... So there, I put the energy in the front. I was watching Leonhart. He opened a booster box of this, and yeah, he was like doing this guess the energy game, which I think I did it right. Okay, well, I didn't guess. There's a darkness. So I think I'm going to do that because that's kind of fun, and I like to test my own psychic ability from time to time. Klefki in the shape of a heart. That's weird. It's like, is that like inside out? It's not normally a heart, is it? I don't think so. Magneton as an uncommon, which that's some pretty sweet looking artwork, actually. Floette, not bad. Oopsie. Krogunk, peering out from behind a tree. He's got some swagger as well. Esper, Bunnelby, Honedge, Execute Clay, Metal Frying Pan, reverse. I'll take it. And a regular rare Torterra, fighting type. Which, I like Torterra a lot. Probably my favorite starter from the, Gen 4, I think? Yeah, Gen 4. I'm a fan of Torterra. Turtwig. I like turtles a lot in RL. That's like, finally, a white code. There's your code, ladies and germs. Oh no, I don't know. I dropped a couple cards and I don't know which ones they were. So I'm not going to do the energy game because I don't know where I'm at. Braxian. Mysterious Treasure. Lady. Fire Energy, which is pretty good. I don't seem to get very many fire energies, like, ever. Helioptile, Pincham, Bergmite, reverse rare, Rotom, and he's just in the woods bouncing around like a goofball. And then, heck yeah. Holographic Infernape, bro. Yeah, I was just saying how I think Torterra is my favorite. I do like Infernape a lot too from that generation and his line. Really, it's a good set of starters, you know? I mean, they still make good starters, but I feel like they don't make them like they used to, you know what I mean? Like, they used to just be really just awesome Pokemon that you were so excited to have on your team. I guess they still are. I don't know what I'm talking about. I just like to act like I'm this grizzled veteran of Pokemon. Another green pack. Let's see what we get. And we will guess electricity. Oh, look at me. I am on point. I like, you know, that was like legit. I don't think that I necessarily have a gift, as they say, or whatever, but I do like to think about it. And I think our brains are capable of more than where we know. It might not be, you know, psychic whatever. Oh, Clay Binet. I don't know why I like don't know how to say these names. I know these Pokemon, and I should. Binocle? Binocle? I don't know. Binacle. It's definitely not Binacle. Oh, hey, I got a reverse rare of him. That's cool. Reverse holo. It looks so much cooler as a reverse. And a regular rare Toxicroak. Pretty cool. I mean, it's a cool looking card for sure. Obviously, we want cards that are shiny. That's kind of the thing. That's kind of what we are hoping for. And let's see, I'm gonna guess Psychic. Oh my gosh, that's serious. Like, I'm not kidding you guys. Like, I seriously am not peeking. I've gotten two in a row as soon as I started doing it. That's awesome. Amora. The fossil. It evolves from a fossil. It's true. Hawlucha, there's my guy. Anyone who's pro wrestling themed is my favorite, which Infernape. What's his name? Litten, Torcat. And why do I keep wanting to say Infernape? That's so weird. Zygarde. I can't think of his name right now. Binocle, Bergmite, Skrelp. Oh, another Froakie. This one's much cuter. He's just like, hey, what's going on? Krogonk. Reverse Holo Dedenne. And that's a cool card. I like that artwork. I like the weird artworks, you know? That's like my thing. Oh, and a regular rare Zygarde. He's just like, yeah, I'm just Zygarde, just slithering around in my snake form, you know? No big deal. Yeah, it's not a big deal at all. All right, last pack of the Epi. So, yeah, let's hope. I don't know. I don't want to steal other people's tropes, so I will leave it alone. Let's just really hope that we're going to get something good, and we're not. And it sucks that you just know as soon as it happens. Let's see. I'll say water energy. Okay, see, I'm not psychic. Huh. We got a Go-Goat. We got a Dedenne. Unidentified fossil. Goomy! I love it when that happens. But really, though, why do we need two Goomies? Like, seriously. I don't understand it all. And why does this Goomy need a fairy type energy to use its move Ram when it's a dragon type? Like, get out of my face with that, you know? Oh, I think I just, like, I don't know, I'm getting all sloppy. What am I doing? Cubone, Froakie, reverse holo Inkay, and a Vivillon. Well, Vivillon. Vivillon? I'm like, I have the names in my head, you know, and I like, I'm reading these and it's like, Vivillon? That doesn't sound right, but I know this Pokemon as the one that has like a million different forms. And I like it. I like this Pokemon. I would say Vivillon, but that's probably wrong because I don't see an I. All right. So I got some pretty sweet pulls in that first part. I'm going to be going over all the pulls at the end of part four. So why don't you go ahead and subscribe to my channel right now so you can, and you know what, click the bell while you're at it. That way you'll be notified when I get to part four and we can check out all those pulls together. But also if you subscribe, you can stay up to date and watch part two and three as well. It's like, whoa, dude, crazy. So go ahead and do that now, please. If you'd like. I'm sorry, that sounded so pushy. I didn't mean to sound pushy. Just do it if you want to. Just a reminder. Also, you can like this video. You can leave a comment section below letting me know your favorite cards from this set, or maybe your best pulls you've gotten so far. I want to know. I want to know what people pulled on their first pack. You know, what awesome card did you get on your first pack? You know what I'm saying? Just anything like that, because we can discuss this. I love Pokemon cards, and I want to discuss them with you guys. So leave a comment. Again, like the video, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. You know what you're supposed to do, probably. You're on YouTube. So yeah. Thanks so much for watching the video, guys. I seriously appreciate it so much. The 10 to 20 of you who are watching, thank you, like, so much, seriously. Just for, you know, giving me a chance, because I appreciate that. And I, you know, the more people that watch this, the more subscribers I get, the more I'm going to be motivated to do this. And, you know, I'm thinking about opening vintage booster packs. I'm thinking about opening vintage booster boxes, you know? Like, I want to do this. Like, I love Pokemon cards so much, and I get such a high from opening these. And the fact that I have a platform to share it with the world is really awesome. Like, seriously, like, what a time to be alive. But I'm going to stop rambling and get to part two. Thank you for watching, guys. I appreciate it so much. And I will see you in the next video. Later!